short tube. Nice. Molotovs are always good. That other blueprint was. By his trailer, but I'm not quite sure what that is. Oh, getting a little choppy there. Oh, there. There, there's a monkey down there. That's what I gotta get down to. Classic arrows. Nope. Okay, so there's a simple handmade gun. Supposed to be like a pistol, I guess. We'll see in a minute there. And I guess we don't have to be... Yeah, we don't have to be at a workbench to craft stuff. What is that, the short tube? Cool. Yeah, nice. The bone helm. God damn it. I wonder if it'll just like absorb a couple attacks, or how does that work? We shall soon see. Yeah, let's use our pistol too. We look gangsta. Another compressor. Awesome. Can we dual wield? I hope so. I really, really hope so. Gotta get those headshots. Nice. Nice to have a little stockpile of those roots. I still don't know how to open up those steel barricaded ones, though, unfortunately. Why is it... I don't know if my controller's fucked, but it was just stuck in a pointing motion. I should make that bow, too. And already my inventory's full. bastards. Nice, with precision. That's how I like it. Aw, damn it. Can't take any more of anything, really. I guess it's best to get those two out of the way first. Well, like the sleeping, drinking, eating kind of thing. Get those out of the way first so you can explore longer. It makes sense that only a headshot from this would do anything. What up, monkey?
Hi! Coco looking for yellow fruits. Give Coco 3 yellow fruits. Do this.
Hi! Does it show me on the map at all where some fruits are? Nah, of course it doesn't. I think I already have one, though. Yep. That's how I get feathers. Okay. No shit, where else did they come from? Inventory full. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. The joys of being a hoarder in RPGs. Goddamn. Nightfall's coming up pretty soon, though. Who knows what happens at that time? Now that we got a gun and a flashlight, might be raising levels a little more quickly.
Still here? Your friend must be getting worried about
you. I bet he is. Bad time to reload. Damn it. over there. Okay. Do I go to sleep? Do I? Not yet. Not yet, I don't. Not getting any of the creepy fast ones, though, for some reason. I guess gotta go down here. There we go. That's where the other monkey is.
Look, are still!
Special white plant? What the hell? And fuck these parrots and their weird taste.
Hi.
Some more exotic fruits, though. What else can I use here? I guess it doesn't matter because I can't do shit. Not all my inventory is full. Just that damn exotic fruit, man. Is that it? That is it. One at the very bottom, one up here by the house. Unfortunately, I'm not quite sure where I picked up that third one. And I guess I need a new Xbox controller, because my right analog stick's just sticking. Damn it! Overshot it a little. Damn, that stamina gauge gets used up so fast, I hate it. This guy's fucking out of shape, man.
Coco happy.
Oh, I was just gonna say I got 15 feathers, but I couldn't carry any of them. Sorry, I can't even carry a single feather because my backpack's full. Yeah, sorry, it's not like I can stuff them in my pocket or anything. White fruit. How the hell do you get a white fruit? There we go. What can I do with the animal skin? What the hell's a monkey bag? What the hell did I just make? Not sure, but
hi.
We got a monkey bag, and we ain't giving a shit.
Hi.
Okay, I need to drop something. Unfortunately. Or that. I can keep the bottle, drink the water. Everyone's happy. That works for me. God damn. This white plant is a bit of a bitch. Three shots. Not bad. I'm just not sure where else the white plant would be. And I have this funny feeling that it's not even gonna be on the island. It's gonna be on another island. Yo, you can never have enough flashlights. Pick it up, man. Come on. That. That in the top right corner, I'm pretty sure that's our special fruit.
Hi.
It's gotta be.
Hi.
Yeah. No. Fucking inventory. I can't pick up one fruit, but I can pick up a stick and some others. Damn it, man. It's gonna be a tough choice. Doesn't help. Yeah, I need that plant more. So both the exotic, one exotic fruit or whatever the hell, and that white plant. Right there on that little bottom one. Right by that bottom left monkey. Yay! We're doing it! Took a little longer than it should have, but you know what? It was nice just exploring this place.
White plants smelling good. Cocoa beans, mushrooms very precious. Mushrooms and leaves keep survivors strong.
Okay. Apparently there's 12 of these monkeys around.
Hi.
Anything else to do on this island? No, I guess not. Not until I learn how to blow up barricades.
Hi.
Oh well. I guess until then, I just return to my dude. Yeah, I guess so. I'll see you guys back on the other island. Thanks for watching.